Caesar was risking everything. Thinning out his central battle lines to spring a trap on Labienus's cavalry. Everything depended on keeping the entire maneuver secret. On Caesar's orders, the battle began with a diversionary assault. An infantry charge from his weakened central ranks.
Ready! Forward!
The defeat of Labienus's cavalry turned into a full-scale rout of Pompey's army.